Say, no, Lord, I want you to cook it.
All right, come on, brother.
Him give you an apple, you can eat the apple, plant the seed, grow a tree, have apple pie the rest of your life.
Amen.
Everything God does is in seed form.
Come on. All right. Come on.
Now, whether you know this or not, in that apple is a car.
What? A car?
Yeah. You plant this, grow four or five trees, get the apples, plant the seed. Before you know it, you got an orchard, and they call you suckers. And you can buy you a car or a house. But see, we want God to cook the pie by the car. While we lay on the couch and eat Twinkies and watch the Wheel of Fortune. Now, God is the one that came up with seed.
Amen.
Not the devil.
All
right. Genesis 1:11 says, inside the seed,
yes, sir.
It bears itself.
All
the
right.
Seed's in itself. Fetch weight. You'll never forget that. Fetch weight. God gave us a whole sack of seed. You were born from a seed.
All right.
You live by eating seed.
Amen.
I'm going to preach tonight on now faith. Everybody say now faith.
Now faith.
Say that again.
Now faith.
One more time.
Now faith.
Now, a lot of times we think we have faith, but if it's not now, it's not faith.
All right.
Now watch this. If someone said, one of these days, I'm going to be saved, that's telling you right now they're not saved.
All right, come on.
If one of these days, the Lord's going to heal me, brother, that's not faith.
Come on, all right.
It has to be now.
Amen.
Just to be careful, I'm smarter than I look. Grace provides it. Faith possesses it.
Yeah, all right.
God has already provided everything you need.
Amen, amen, amen.
He gave them the promised land. They had to possess it.
All right.
He not going to cook your pie.
All right.
Yes.
All right.
Come on.
Come on. If God cooked your pie, soon you'd have him combing your hair and brushing your teeth and cutting your grass.
All right.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
I want you to listen to me. This is the secret of life. It is.
All right.
Everything you need, Ephesians said he has blessed you with all spiritual blessing.
Yeah.
Most people pray wrong because they think wrong.
All right, come on.
Tonight we're going to learn how to think like God, talk like God, and act like God. God thinks in past tense.
All right, amen.
He does. There's three groups in the earth. Gentiles, Jews, and the church. What group are you?
Come on, all right.
You're the church.
All right.
If I had a construction company and five of my guys showed up late and my son showed up late, the first five of them are fired. And I have a talk with my son. In other words, I would treat him different.
All right. Come on.
Cause we blood. I said, we blood. Now are we the sons of God. Come on, somebody.
Amen.
So I want to help you learn how to possess what God's promised for you.
Yes.
The world needs to see successful Christians.
Amen.
Not beat down, wearisome,
Amen.
No joy.
All right, come on.
I call them prune-faced Christians. If you're happy, notify your face. I said, if you're happy, notify your face.
I just don't like you.
I don't care. We're on this side of the cross.
Amen.
Not that side.
All right. Amen.
We're not BC. We're
AC. We're after the cross. On this side of the cross, all the promises was rolled forward.
Come on, all right.
On this side, the promises have already been made.
All right, come on, amen.
So now it's up to you to receive the word of God,
amen.
Believe that, and make it yours.
All right, amen.
That's what you did when you got saved.
Come on.
You heard some seeds spewing out of a preacher's mouth, found his lodging place in the soil of your heart, and boom, there comes a new birth. Not a corruptible seed, but in well, if the greatest miracle of all works this way, they all work this way.
Come on,
let's say amen.
Amen.
Won't you stay with me? You're going to get something nice, going to change your life. This is most people's praying. Lord, my name is Jimmy. Take all you give me. God does not answer according to his power.
All right, come on.
He does not answer according to his will.
All right, come on.
He answered according to your faith.
Amen.
How many times did Jesus say, daughter, according to your faith, son, according to your faith?
All right, all right.
So his eyes go to and fro trying to find faith in the earth.
Come on. Yes. Hallelujah.
Some who will dare believe him. I'm going to shock some of y'all. Faith does not come by long praying.
All right, come on.
Faith does not come by long studying.
Right.
It can enhance it. Faith comes by hearing, and then it's a choice.
All right.
The centurion had great faith. Syrophoenician woman had great faith. Neither one of them can probably read.
All right.
But when they heard him preach, they believed what he said, and they tied into it. It is mine. I have it now.
Come on. Amen.
Woo!
In the sweet by and by, hope to God I get some pie in the sky. Most of her songs is over yonder. Over yonder. Some glad day out yonder. What about the nasty now and now?
Come on, yes.
Face it. Listen.
Woo!
I'm smarter than you think I am. This is yours legally.
Come on, all right.
But you have to possess it.
Come on, all right.
Grace gave it to you legally.
Yes.
I finally found out what mixed emotions are. Mixed emotions is when your mother-in-law drives your brand new Cadillac off a cliff. In the book of Ephesians, I mean, in the epistles, there's three prayers. You can get this tape and listen over and over and over. In Ephesians 1:9, in Colossians 1:9 too, Ephesians 1:18, in Colossians 1:9, and Philippians 1:9.
All right.
They all pray the same prayer, unctionized by the Holy Ghost.
Right.
You reckon that the Holy Ghost knows how to pray?
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Paul's praying for the church of Colossae. He's praying for the church of Philippi. He's praying for the church of Ephesus. He did not pray, Lord, give them some money. He didn't pray, Lord, get them out of trouble. Lord, get the devil off of them. He didn't pray that. What did he pray? Lord, open their eyes and let them.